Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network at Loyola, where the Dons win 61-45 over a feisty boys Latin team who had beaten an A-conference team on Friday over at McDonough by 1 point. Coach Josh DeVali in front of me is, you held the Lakers to 14 points in the second half, and you guys were 23 for 27 from the free throw line. That's 85%. Story of the game is your defense and your foul shooting.
Yeah, we were able to pick it up a little bit in the second half. You know, I thought, although we played okay in the first half, we needed to play better defensively especially. And we did a lot of good things defensively and especially in the second half. I think limiting their chances at the basket was one thing. They got a lot of offensive rebounds. And then we were able to contest some outside shooters. So they have a lot of guys who can shoot it from the three. So we knew we needed to get out on those guys, and we were able to do that a little bit better in the second half.
You're starting your eighth year here already, home opener, even though it's non-league, and the 35-second clock is in effect now. Does that play a role in the way you're running your offense?
Well, I think we prepare for it, but I don't think it affects much of what we do offensively. You know, we've played with it in the past, and we've been fine with it. So it doesn't really affect what we do. We just want to get good shots every time down. We're kind of limited by 35 seconds, but that doesn't really change what we do at all. We've gotten good shots in the past with it, and hopefully we'll continue to do so in the future.
Great job on defense, great job from the free throw line, and a good second half effort all the way around. Thanks for coming on, Coach. I know you got John Carroll in here on Wednesday. They are the defending A-conference champs. I'll be here to see that. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.